Condition wasn't good. While I was doing bullpen, I was feeling well, good. But once on the mound, wasn't good compared to the last start. But hopefully, I just gave one run, and I did have some trouble going on, but I just allowed one run, and fifth inning, Carp hitting home run, pinch hitter, that gave a chance for us, the team, to win. So, at the end of the day, pitching well is important too, but the team winning is the most important thing overall.
And you mentioned it. What's the emotions like in the dugout when that ball from Matt is going to right field and it looks like it may get caught and then it ends up in the bullpen? What are you guys saying to each other, and what's just the emotions for him especially to get that?
The bullpen에서 카페드가 쳤을 때 우익수 그쪽으로 잡힐 듯 말 듯 한데 불펜에서 뭐 어떻게 어떤 상황들이 일어났는지.
불펜에서? 아니 그냥 더거드에서 일단 맞아가지고 홈런인 줄 알았는데. 마지막 끝까지 그 상대편 필라델피아 우익수가 좀 포기하지 않고 잡으려고 했던 게 좀 인상적이었고, 그래도 글러브 맞고 넘어가서 다행이라고 생각했어요.
Right after bat, I thought it was a home run, but I saw the right fielder, Phillies outfielder, going all the way, and that was really impressive. But fortunately, it went off the glove and it was a home run, so it was really a good atmosphere in the dugout.
Jeff Jones, Bellevue Democrat.
KK, when you have a team that you didn't pitch against at all last year, now you have to face them twice in a short period here, what kind of adjustments do you have to make in that sort of situation?
필리스 상대로 작년에는 상대하지 않았고, 뭐 지금 시즌 초반인데 벌써 두 번 상대했는데, 이런 경우에 이제 등판했을 때 어떤 생각을 갖고 임했는지.
저번 경기에 조금 안 좋았기 때문에 저번 경기에 어떤 공을 맞았고 어떤 공이 타자별로 어떤 공이 강한지 이렇게 해서 좀 공부를 좀 했었는데 생각보다 제구가 많이 안 되면서 좀 어려움을 겪었었는데 그래도 최소 실점으로 막아서 좋은 결과가 있었던 것 같고 확실히 많이 상대 이제 계속 상대를 하면 할수록 메이저리그 타자를 상대할수록 이제 좀 그 타자들이 제 볼에 적응한다기보다는 제가 메이저리그 타자들한테 적응을 좀 하는 것 같아서 조금씩은 이제 뭘 노리는지 무슨 구종을 노리는지 그리고 뭐에 강한지 이렇게 공부를 하면서 제가 조금 더 발전될 수 있는 그런 시즌이 좀 계속 되고 있는 것 같아서 기분 좋다.
So last game I didn't perform well, so I went back and thought about last game against these guys, which pitches I got hits and tried to did some analysis, and but unfortunately, my control wasn't good today, but still I am satisfied with giving just a run, even though my control was off. And facing more against the big league hitters, facing them, I get to know them more. So, I'll do better and better, and I still have to do the analysis of them and other teams as well.